Did you know that nasturtiums can be propagated from cuttings? I didn't know that.
I just found out. Take cuttings that are below the leaves. It's got to have at least one or two nodes. So a cutting about 6 inches long, and you should be able to stick it in some moist soil, keep it humid with a little plastic bag on top of it, and it should sprout in a few weeks.